610 ABC at 6.
AT-46 West Ring, you just stage right now. Stating possibly two people have died in that home. Not sure what's going on.
As the search for a killer continues, we are hearing the first moments of the response to multiple murders in Gilderland. Good evening and thank you for joining us. I'm Lydia Colbita.
And I'm John Gray. In the days since those calls came in, of course, we've learned it was four people who were killed in that home, and two of them were young children.
As the police continue to search for suspects, we're not only getting our first listen of the responders' words that horrific day, but we have also learned the names of the adult victims. Late this afternoon, state police named them as 39-year-old Jin Feng Chen, along with his 37-year-old wife, Hai Yan Lee.
On News at ABC, Liz Holliday beginning our team coverage now at 6. She is live in Gilderland with more on the recordings and what we've learned today. Liz.
Yes, in addition to releasing the names of the adult victims, sources within the Gilderland Police Department telling News 10 ABC that there's currently a gang task force out of New York City making their way here to Gilderland to help with this investigation. We're not sure exactly at what time they will come to help. This possibly could be related to another theory, one of many theories that the police department told News 10 ABC they were working yesterday, which is that there could be related to an illegal gambling ring. Either way, the community here in Gilderland trying to come to terms with this horrendous crime.
City Turnpike Station 1, Medic Zone 1, Priority 1 call. I have an unknown problem, possibly two people, code 2s. 1846 Western Avenue is a language barrier.
White ribbons now line the telephone poles across from the murder scene, hung in a traditional Chinese color for mourning. Mourning the deaths of four victims inside this home on Western Avenue Wednesday. Dispatch tapes obtained by News 10 showing the horrific timeline unfold.
My father had a language barrier on the line. 1846 Western, I need you to stage right now. Stating possibly two people have died in that home. Not sure what's going on.
This is the call from 2 p.m. Wednesday afternoon. That's after a relative of the victims walked into a murder scene, finding members of his family identified Friday afternoon as 39-year-old Jin Feng Chen, his wife 38-year-old Hai Yan Lee, and two children still not identified murdered in the home.
There's a gentleman standing outside 1846.
I think that's who I'm on the phone with, 1400.
Laura Hama says her daughter went to Gilderland Elementary with the two youngest victims, just 7 and 10, saying more in the community will be putting up ribbons like these as police continue to search for suspects and for the reason why.
I went by earlier and I just saw one bouquet of flowers on the lawn and I just thought, you know, there needed to be more.
And though the autopsy was scheduled for Thursday, police not releasing anything other than names at this time. Now, no arrests for these murders have taken place at this time. Police, of course, still investigating. I think it will take a lot of investigating to learn a little more. Now, they're asking and reiterating they need any help they can get from the public. If you know anything at all, they ask that you call 1-800-GIVE-TIP. For now, live in Gilderland, Liz Holliday, News 10 ABC.